We want to thank everybody for being here tonight. We are so thrilled to have Brian Kirk and the Jerks back for yet another summer. Probably our favorite concert every single year. And now I want to introduce Ken Danico from the New Jersey Devils.
Hi guys, how's everybody? I hope we got some hockey fans out there, but this is my new favorite band. They become friends. We go everywhere to watch them. They're outstanding. And it's a privilege and an honor to introduce the incredible Brian Kirk and the Jerks.
You know, we got, you know, major athletes now following us around. We're probably not gonna be able to play parks like this much longer.
Ken, thank you. All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna walk down with you, because I wanna hear the band outside. So we're gonna take a Beatles song, we're gonna sprinkle a little Sublime on it, and then we're gonna stir up a little Bob Marley into it, and it's gonna sound like this.
Stand up and walk out on me. Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from
really crappy.
Somebody to love.
The Pennsylvania Horns are here tonight, people.
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine.
Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. Give me some harmonies now.
I get by with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends.
Thank you very much. All right, you know what I'm going to do now?
I'm going to take some Motown, and then I'm going to stir in some Stevie Ray Vaughan, and it's going to sound like this. Ladies, don't look at my lower torso during this song.
Thank you, babe.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Everybody dance like him.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Close my eyes.
Where would I be without you in my life?
Everything I did was such a bore. Sponsor. Oh, a big thank you. I get it. You need a comma there, okay? A big thank you for our investors, by the way. I mean our sponsors, Investors Bank. Guys, thank you very much. I have a lot of interest in that bank. All right, what do you want to hear on this side of the cup? Oh, Southside Johnny. Hold on, band meeting. Band meeting. Talk to me. All right, band meeting over. Bruce Springsteen wrote this song and gave it away to Southside Johnny. I don't know that I would be that generous. I'm Tony on the drums. Tommy O'Brien, give me some piano over this, please.
Yeah!
just gonna do a Cat Stevens song. The title is, I used to be addicted to brake fluid, but I knew I could stop at any time. I used to be addicted to brake fluid. You know, it was funny when I was driving up here. To Lacey.
I lost everything to you.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, everybody. Before, Dave's going to tune up. So I wanted to tell you what happened to me today. It was almost a disaster. I lost my pizza cutter, but I used my Bryan Adams CD because it cuts like a knife. You're welcome. Now, oh, that one was good? I can't figure you guys out. All right, Dave, are we good? Anna, bring us to the 90s, please.
Was a great time.
everybody.
Thank you.
All right, we're bringing it back to New Jersey, people. My alma mater of Rutgers University. 1972, a couple of guys went in, wrote a song, and became one of the greatest. Good talking to you. Really good talking to you. One hit wonders of all time, so one greatest. All right, here it is.
Bye.
just like to make an announcement. Whoever stole my antidepressants, I hope you're happy now. Yeah, I would have thought that got a bigger joke. It's my choice, people. And here it is.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you've done, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way I like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie!
years old. Bert, where are you? He comes here every year. Bert? Jonah? Look at that! That's 95? That's 95? Bert, look at you! Bert, what do you want to hear? What, you were going to say you did two tours or what? What'd you say? You want to hear Sweet Caroline? All right. Go in your car and put on 101.5, I'm sure. No, I'm kidding. Okay, thank you. Yes?
Invited to my wake.
Bert, for you. Bert, you have to stand. Everybody's got to dance with Bert now. Yeah, let's do it for him. Bert, I'm trying to get some hot women around you right now. I mean, what are the, how often do you get this opportunity? I can't begin to know it, you know it? But then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, ready? Came a summer. Touching hands. Look at this man. And it don't seem so lonely. But then it looks with only. And when I heard, Bert runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt? Some of their families here. One of them is Tommy O'Brien, a fine Irishman like myself from Middletown, New Jersey. His wife and kids are here. Tommy, want to show off? Let's go to the 80s, man. It's going to be one of, hold on, Dave, are you set? It's going to be one of the best 80s songs of all time.
Is she here? She's here.
of Tommy O'Brien. But I know why you came tonight. To hear Tyrone, of course. But of course. I didn't warn you, my man. Here we go. Our musical journey drives up the parkway, over the George Washington Bridge, into Cold Spring Harbor, Long Island, in 1977. What's up, my man? 70s? This is 70s right now. 70s funk. Do you see how white I am? You like that. You like that. Come on, Ty. Let's do it. How long has my zipper been down? She's terrible.
A bottle of white.
Perhaps a bottle of rosé instead.
Get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. A bottle of red.
I'll meet you anytime you want.
In your Italian restaurant.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beastin' from Easton, Pennsylvania, to entertain you, we
I'll meet you anytime you want in your Italian restaurant. One last time for Tyrone Frederick Shooter, please.
Side of the lawn. Am I not playing your songs? What's going on over here?
Lido.
The gambler? It'd be really terrible. It would be really terrible. But hold on, let me think of country. Hold on. I got a country song. Hold on. Band meeting. So we played a wedding recently. Call Me Al? Okay. Everybody's okay with that one?
Yeah.
All right, but hang on. Hang on, because I want to play Dolly Parton first. And there's nothing you can do about it. All right, because someone just asked this at a wedding recently, and I'm like, we don't know Dolly Parton. And Anna's like, yeah, I know it. And we started playing, I'm like, oh my God, I forgot how good this song is. So just sit back and take in 3 minutes of Dolly Parton, please. But she was seeing somebody on the side. Here she comes. Man walks down the street and says, why am I so awful? Why am I so awful?
rest of my life is so hard. I need a blue eye. I want a shadow redemption. I want it in a cartoon, in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight. Far away from my well-lit room. Just a beer belly, beer belly. Get these months away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. Why am I short of attention? Short little span of attention. Oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who be my role model? Now that my role model is gone. He bucked back down the alleys. Rolly, poly, little bad face. All along and along, there were hints and snaps. Hints and allegations.
I can see you, brown skin.
serious problem here. The children are looking at me with blank stares. They have no idea this music. They're like, Mr. Kirk, what are you doing? Something for us? I do. I've got something. Let me try this on you.
Hold me close. What was I gonna do? I never-
those moments are going to be pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen, Annie Inessa, right here. I just love this song. Go on out and listen.
No, thank you.
Give it to me, girl. That's the wrong
one. You should tell me what we're playing.
Forgot to tell you what we're doing. I forgot to tell Tommy what we're doing. Because Celine Dion would not work right here. But this one. Jersey music coming at you right now. Let's do it, boys.
and girls.
Come on.
kid from Freehold, New Jersey, who's 23 years old, wrote this classic. Rosalita, man!
Daddy says he knows that I don't have it.
You know what? I would play you Bruno Mars, but we ran out of time. I promise to play it next time, all right? I gotta tell you, this many people don't show up in my hometown of Red Bank, New Jersey when we're playing. Summit, New Jersey, I love you. I'd play all night for you. We're gonna end it like we ended in the clubs in New Jersey, though. Which means we're gonna throw in 400 songs in the next 6 minutes. Just follow us. Maybe we can throw in that one, I don't know. One, two.
acknowledge some of the great nationalities that make up this wonderful country of ours. Where's the Italian people in the audience tonight? You know, we got a lot of them to get to. Where's the Jewish people tonight? Where's the Jewish people? Hold on. There's only four Jewish people here? Isn't Livingston, New Jersey right there? Hold on. By the way, I just got back from your homeland. It's gorgeous. Have you been to Miami? It's beautiful. All right, okay. Everybody dance around the four Jewish people that are here tonight. Drinking lots of alcohol, making bad decisions. This is my 100% Irish son, everybody, Donovan Murphy Kirk. He came up with me and said, Dad, can I do my Irish dancing with this song? I go, yes, you can, son. He goes, I'm going to show you how to Irish dance. For the Irish out there, one, two.
Sing it out! When you're not strong and I-
through the foundation of the house. The greatest drummer on the planet from Lawrenceville, New Jersey. Mr. Tom Cotone, everybody. Our newest member of the band from Union Beach, New Jersey, Mr. Greg Dillo. On the vocals, the guitar, the biceps, the triceps, the gluteus maximus, and everything great, Mr. David Persian, right over here. Highlands, New Jersey. Allentown, Pennsylvania, DeLacy Laura. Philadelphia. Annie and us, everybody. And the Beaston from Easton, Pennsylvania, who just announced that him and his wife are gonna have a baby real soon. Tyrone Fredericks Jr., everybody. I'm Brian Kirk. Thanks for coming out, Summit. This was a lot of fun. With harmony, bring everybody back together.
Let's give it up for Brian Kirk and the Jerks. Yeah, I hear, do you guys want one more song? Okay, before one more song, we just want to one more time thank Investors Bank, thank Brandywine Senior Living. Investors Bank has been with us all summer. Without their support, the concerts would not be possible. And what do you say? Should we have them back next year? Yeah. I think we're already booked for next year, so it's on the calendar. Brian's going to take it out. Thank you, Summit. Have a good night.
Somebody out there told me I forgot to do this one for them, so as you're walking out. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Elvis and singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me and I want you only. Turn me home again. I just can't face myself alone again. And don't you run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared. Maybe we ain't that young anymore. Been a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, that's alright with me. You can hide the colors and study your pain. The crosses on the lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise in these streets. Well, I'm no hero, girl, that's understood. Redemption I could offer, girl, if we need a sturdy hood. With a chance to make it good somehow. What else can we do now? Sing it! Take